powerful magician!
Let loose, Rocket!
All the king's horses, am I right?
We kick Rocket's throne butt! That is weirdly beautiful!
Oh, suckers! Nova Corps sure knows how to light things up!
Come on! Everybody get in here!
There! The Warlock!
Hang on! I'm calling us a ride down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheeks.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive, castigate him for how far he's fallen.
Shut your mouth for once!
Got a clear shot.
Don't! We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension. To what? Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever took.
My faith! And not just mine. You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead, and with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that...
You promised me my son!
I promised only partnership. You sought subjugation. My mistakes were many, but your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk, a faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There's little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverish faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right? Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream.
Magus camped out in your head for way...
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
lady! Push through your pain! Fulfill the promise!
Monster!
Shoddy knockoff. Stitching's all loose. Can't believe I didn't see through it last time.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Listen to me, okay? None of this is real.
Are you kidding? Dad! You promised you'd help me surprise Mom for her birthday.
No, I didn't.
Yes? You said you'd help fix the holo projector, and the cake still needs candles, and I can't find the present we got her.
Come on, Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you.
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
No! I baked it. Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
Okay, Nick. What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Stay here. I'll holler if I need you. Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
So that answers my question. Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you? It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... Not like dead dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. That she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents, whatever it is that's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
Please, she has to
listen
come.
To me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Destroy the false promise.
None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here and can you double check?
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it.
Nikki, please.
No, I don't want to hear it.
Listen to me, Nick.
Get away from me.
Destroy the lie.
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this!
Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything. Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
There's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. I console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. calling when I see one.
This isn't about you.
I know how you must feel. Very hurt and angry.
No, you don't!
Right, like, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you. I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker, if it had just been different.
I know what you're doing.
Blame it on.
I did the same thing. Holding on to all this guilt about the way it happened instead of...
It's not the same. And even if it is...
I know, I... It's just hard to see you go through what I went through. There's so many things I wish I could go back and tell myself.
Would you have listened?
Reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
Okay. I know it's not her. Unless I believe it's her. So as long as I believe...
Nicky, no.
Believe with me.
Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
No, I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
Dude, what? I have to do it all over again? What the hell? That flash part got me, man. Yes. Blame the rocket forward.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
Destroy the lie, Peter.
Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! Okay, it's fine. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! She has to come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want... is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
There's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this, the promise, Nick. Calling when I see one.
This isn't about you.
I remember feeling this cavernous...
I don't care how you felt.
Wow. That was brutally honest.
I've seen your promise. I've seen hundreds of thousands of promises. None of them helped me.
I know. I know. I just want you to know that I've been through some version of what you're going through.
Yay! I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her.
If you really want to blame someone, you should blame Rocket.
What?
I mean, the bet was his idea in the first place, if it traces back to anything.
You're saying my mom died because you and
no,
your buddy
no,
decided
no,
to-
No, of course not.
Even if the promise isn't real, it's better than whatever this is.
Nikki, no.
Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
You.
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want.
Whatever.
You don't know that.
Legitimate grief, Mike. The promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
This isn't about you.
You're right. I'm not gonna pretend to know what you're going through or what you're feeling.
I don't even know what I'm feeling. It's like empty and heavy at the same time. I keep seeing her, but then as soon as I focus, Is this what it's always gonna be like?
I don't know. It's different for everyone. But there was no one like your mom. She really, really loved you.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker, if it had just been different.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it.
It could be her.
I don't hear anything.
Seriously?
Hear what?
The knocking. There's clearly someone at the door.
Or something.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how. How does anyone? Are we just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. It's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
Thinking back to the elevator, she was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone, okay?
There is something I do have to do alone.
Toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
If Magus is unleashed, the galaxy will perish!
Can't do much about that right now!
You! Well! The deadliest woman in coming!
Please! Hirobi wants making the rest of them harder to kill! That priest is pumping faith into the others! Careful around the boosted ones!
Somebody swat that fly!
Don't shoot the door!
Don't make them kill you!
Get blasted! We should switch to the hard stuff!
You sure Nicky's safe?
Groot's keeping an eye
contained.
On her!
Contained!
The corruption!
Drax!
You will!
My faith! Shield me!
Let's go! Use all of us.
Relent, sorcerer! It is undone!
It's not done!
Guys, huddle up! Everywhere we turn, our enemy confounds us, Peter Quill. It seems we no longer remember how to fight.
Oh, I remember, big guy. But these Flarknards are dashed and tough.
Yes, it's tough out there. But have you forgotten who we are? We fear none.
Flarkin right!
Because we've never known another way. Shoot from the gun, cross us, and you know you'll pay. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter Quill!
Feel bit, Tain!
The corruption!
Don't make them kill you!
Put him up, Gamora! Groot, get everyone on their feet!
They're trying to save you from yourself, Raker!
Gamora's is a pact of treachery!
Siphoning
bone.
time!
Ready!
When things get tense, but if we focus,
we can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
We are!
You said.
Drax, destroy! Chop, chop!
Use all of us. It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. He did it.
Behold before you, your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
Won?
Fucking right we did.
You must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew. Gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting that pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Zegnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on the run.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world bud clenching.
Beast. What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that will show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
Clark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scud in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Oh, a lot.
Oh.
Please proceed.
Yeah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
No, I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man.
Oh,
you don't look so good.